U.S. stocks are trading lower as investors digest hawkish comments from the Federal Reserve. More members continue to side with Janet Yellen after the chair displayed optimism about the economy, supporting the need to raise rates in the near future. Economic data is light today, but note consumer confidence jumped out higher than expectations at 101.1. Consensus expected a drop spanning from 94.5 to 98. Also today, we're seeing a bullish trend in the dollar. Right now, the euro-dollar pair down 0.36% at 111.44. Pound-dollar pair down 0.08% at 130.92, and the dollar-yen pair up 0.91% at 102.82.40. Drawing our focus to the euro-yen pair, the pair has validated a bullish flag. Long positions above the new support at 102.05 are favored, with up targets at 103 and 103.25. Precious metals also positive. Silver steals the spotlight today. The 50-period moving average is heading upward. Long positions above 1835 are favored, with up targets at 1907 and 1919. And gold unchanged at 1,322.60 a troy ounce. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange, I'm Olivia Bono-Voznenko.